previously on It Remake.
Unless I make it, I make a quick run. I don't know if that'll work. But for now, die, Gary.
There's a familiar painting of the page to the description.
Of course it's familiar. You just met her. Oh my god! I can see the bottom. Is there really a cave there? I wonder. We're dead. Wanna see it? Say bye here. She doesn't talk, so she won't say anything. Hello everyone, we are back in this amazing series, It, Part 7. Last time we left off, we are inside the toy box because Mary pushed us. And now we have to look for Ip's red rose because she doesn't have it. The disturbing doll is smiling. I can save here though. Oh yeah. I can see multiple dolls that are smiling. I can see a headless statue. I can see a key. I'll get it in a moment. Disturbing. Is smiling. Is that a turtle? There's something on the ground. Toy key. Oh? What's this? A present for me? Who said that? She entered with us. We have to find... Yay! It's so pretty! Can I have it? Oh, thank you. That... it can't be. No, 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 don't go! The rose. Mary! Oh, even Gary. Did you find what you were looking for? But anyway, looky looky. I just got given this. Isn't it pretty? Mary, that rose. Huh? Oh! You mean this is Ib's? I thought I'd seen it before. Mary, please, give that back to Ib. Huh? What should I do? Ib, you want this back? I don't mind, no, yes, I need it. Well then, wanna trade Gary's rose? What? Gary's rose is blue, right? I like red and all, but I like blue even more. See? That's why this doll is blue, too. Isn't she cute? Cute things really do just make you wanna pet them, don't they? So, wanna trade? Oh my god. I don't know what to do. I don't wanna... let's stare. Please, don't give me that look, Ib. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Just leave it to me. It's a deal. Please hand over Ib's rose in exchange for mine. Really? You sure? That's not what I wanted, though. Yes. Yay, such a pretty color. Oh my god. Be careful with it. My boy is gonna die now. I'm sorry. Why are you apologizing? You didn't do anything wrong, Ib. I stared at you, and you took it like I wanted you to trade your rose. Right? So don't look so down. As for my rose, well, we'll just catch Mary and get it back. Let's do our best. I know we're almost there. Are you hinting that the game is almost... The air feels cold. What's with these things? Ip, let's hurry toward the exit. Oh, the dolls are... I can't save here, right? Nope. Where's the exit? Here, but is there anything else I should look? Don't worry, I'm dodging this like a boss. Since the game doesn't like to me anymore. Dodge you. dodge you, and... Oh, that's what I get. Loves me... No! She's ripping off the petals. Loves me not. No. This is messed up. There are blue petals on the ground. Loves me. Wait, no. This is... I'm feeling very... Like, oh my god. Hey, Ip, sorry, but could you go on ahead? I'm sorry. I don't really know what to say. I don't want to lie to you, but I don't want to tell you the truth either. As soon as I'm ready to go again, I'll come running. Go on ahead. Loves me not. Gary had like, I think it was 7 petals. So at this point, loves me not, loves me not. Loves me not, so can you stop? Was that the last petal? Ah, yay, now I can. Only the stalk remains. No, can you grab it and put it in a vase? What happens if I go back, though? Can I go back? Oh, no. Gary is sleeping. He's holding a lighter. Should I take it? Take the lighter. You're holding too many things. Eat candy. Never mind. What's the candy for? What happens if I eat it? Would I need the lighter? Or the candy? Well, I saved, so let's eat the candy. You ate the candy you got from Gary. Borrow the lighter. If I get a different ending with the candy, we'll just do it. Or, well, I don't know. We need to go... We have the key, right? The toy key. Yes. Use the toy key. We can go downstairs. I'm sorry, I'm still in shock with what happened to Gary. Oh, this is the gallery, right? I can save you. And where do I have to go? Stacks of many pamphlets. A brochure for the Gertana exhibition. Welcome to the world of Gertana. We truly thank you for coming today, maybe? We're currently showcasing a question mark on the works of the great artist Weiss Gertana. We hope you deeply enjoy the art of the late Gertana, whose creations carry such mystery and beauty both. And where do I have to go? I'm guessing since Mary was a painting, we should go to her painting, or... Please refrain from touching the displays. Again, I have been doing that since the game started, so I am not gonna stop now. Oh, it's lagging now. Suddenly, question mark. Where do I need to go? And why is it lagging so much now? Okay. The hangman, I remember you. My god. Your dark figure. Let's go. Oh, is it? It was a reserved seat. To who or by who? Well, let's go. It's obvious where we need to go. Question mark world. There's no coming back after this. All your time here will be lost. Will you still jump in? The frame disappeared. Jump. Wait for a little longer. I want to go save. Oh no. Was I not supposed to do that? I missed the opportunity. I messed up. Bad ending. Ip all alone. Oh god. At least we could see a bad ending. And we save. in a great place so we can go and jump in the frame. In the frame, jump in the painting. I guess, yeah, like she didn't jump in the painting, so she wasn't able to catch Mary. That's what, that's why it's a bad ending, I guess. Let's go. It's a bad ending as well, right? Oh, am I back? You can't remember what you were doing. I'm back to the gallery, the normal gallery. So you were the dude that was reserving the seat. What a strange sofa. But I'd like that about it. I'd love to sit on it, but I suppose I shouldn't. No, Gary, you were looking at this painting, right? The Hangman. Oh man, I just saw the most adorable little girl walking by. It was like, yeah, like some pretty girl straight out of a painting or something like that. What do you have to say about my arch nemesis? What a beautiful woman, but I wonder if she was someone real. They say Gratana hardly ever depicted people who actually existed, but some sure do seem like real people, don't they? Like this woman here, it's amazing. So yeah, there's no signs of Gary. The third floor serves as a rest area. My parents should be on the first floor, right? She's talking to my parents! Mommy! What's for dinner? Come now, Mary, talking about dinner already? What?! Well, that's because I'm hungry. Ugh. Welcome back. What? I found Ib. My word, Ib, where did you go off to? I'd hope to take a look around with you. Hey, it's alright. Maybe Ib just wanted to see the exhibits by herself in peace. Is that so, Ib? What's happening? Well, shouldn't we get going soon? Sounds like Mary's getting hungry. Is she my sister now? Yes, I'm feeling a bit parched myself. Perhaps we'll drop by a cafe. Yay, cafe, cafe. Hear that, Ip? A cafe. I can't wait to see what they have. All right, let's go. Yeah. What? She's part of my family now. That's not too bad, I guess. But Gary, wasn't the Gratana exhibition wonderful? Yep, I bet Ip and Mary found it pretty stimulating too, huh? Yeah, it was the best, right, Ib? There's a lighter in your pocket. Ib? Huh? What's that? A lighter? Come on, you shouldn't be carrying around something dangerous like that. I'll throw this away later. No, you won't. Hey, Ib, what do you want to play when we get home? Heh, I'm getting excited just thinking about it. Promise me, from now on, we'll always be together, Ib. That's what you wanted all along, to be part of the real world, of a family, ending together forever. Oh no, or well, like this is not a bad ending because it doesn't have the word bad, but I'm feeling unlock the true Gratana exhibition, unlock a hidden dungeon, unlock bonus endings, you can access these on a second playthrough. How do I start a second playthrough? Select new game to start a second playthrough. Well, that's easy. Save files will be marked with a diamond. So, I guess we'll check the true exhibit. See what it is. Wait, the gallery is different. Oh, what is this? Is this the ending? Together forever. Okay, so I can, excellent, and this is an ending I haven't unlocked, I guess. If you find all the artwork, then... Oh yeah, about that, can I get a save? I just noticed. The Coffin Man, my arch nemesis, this is a portal. Can I go to Gary? Return to the front desk? Not yet. Okay, I was wondering if it affected, because I just, I noticed quite late in the game. What do you have to say? It's so boring how only grown-ups come to galleries. Why don't kids? I mean, there's so much fun stuff here, right? You can't seem to go in here yet. You can't seem to go in here yet. And where can I go? The sculptures. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say that. Shut. Okay, I'll shut up. I'll keep it to myself then. No, I'm just kidding. I was gonna say that I noticed that every time I saved, it said artwork found. And I don't know if it's gonna affect the endings I get, like finding all the artwork, or is it just for bonus? Okay, so this is just to see what I got. Apparently, you can view the works here using only the directional keys. You wonder what that means. Yeah, what does that mean? And who are you? Hold on there, Lady Ib. You can come behind here, alright? Okay. What's the Trigger Town exhibition? Here, you may pursue all your Tana's artwork you have seen on your adventure. There's no fear of being attacked, of course, so enjoy it at your leisure. There's some art missing. Pieces with titles will only go on display here if their official title is known. Specifically, Lady Ib herself must see the work directly as well as understand its official title. If a title contains words you don't understand, you may want to read it with someone who can explain. So I had to use the talking with Gary or Mary? I was gonna say, because as far as I remember, I checked all the paintings and sculptures I came across to. Is there anyone here? It would appear more guests will visit here based on the conclusion you have arrived. What do you say to aiming for a different conclusion on your next outing? I can open some doors. You may not enter doors for areas you have not been to. I hear if you start a new adventure, there are secret stairs to find in the area with black walls. What? If you descend those stairs, well, I encourage you to see with your own eyes. Okay, so what we're gonna do now? Ready to leave? Leave. Okay, so yeah. What we're gonna do now is see if there's any difference in... Well, I already got the lighters. Okay. Let me think. Well, I think the best option right now would be just end it. Like, end the series, and I'll do a separate video, like, eventually, not quite now after finishing the series, but I'll do a video of the endings, because, yeah, I did save in, oh, no, I'm curious, wait a minute, let's go to the main menu. So, the thing is, I messed up, because this is pretty far away. I haven't even found the half of the artwork. So yes, I guess I'll end it here. I think that's the best we can do. And I'll do a separate video of the endings. And this playthrough... gameplay, I got two endings, one bad ending and the ending with Mary. I didn't want to give or trade. I thought that just staring I would, like Gary would come up with a plan or something that could get us both winning, but it didn't. Like, staring actually made Gary to give his flower, his rose. But again, we got the bad ending. I guess it was... How was it called? Ib All Alone. And an regular ending, Together Forever. So I would say, yeah, that's what I got. Eventually, I ended up killing Gary. That's what I feared through all the entire gameplay. But, well, nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this amazing series. I'm sure I did. Like, this is the first time... Not that I record videos with my voice, or with my comments, but this is the first playthrough, gameplay, whatever you want to call it. And it was special, because this is a game, again, I knew because it's old. It's what, 10 years? Yes, 10 years. I think the 10th anniversary of it was or is coming soon. I'm not sure about that. But it was a special game, and I'm glad that I did my first gameplay with commentary with this game. Will there be more commented gameplays in the future? Definitely. I really enjoyed this series. I really enjoyed this project as well. It's something I've been wanting to do since I started the YouTube channel. But I just wanted to find like the right moment. And well, I think it turned out to be great. I hope you enjoyed, every single one of you. People who watch my videos, people who share, people who comment. Shouts out to Anna. We're always talking in the comments, and I'm pretty sure that this was a series pretty enjoyable. So, shouts out to you, and well, to everyone else, I'll see you on the next video, whatever it is.